Yeah.
Thank you.
She's having good luck tomorrow.
Oh, sure. Sorry.
Did you get the back or the front?
Let's
get the back.
I've just been crazy excited. It feels like it's come full circle, being out for as long as I was, and some of the moments not knowing if you're going to play again and not knowing if it's going to happen, and being back here is what makes it all worth it.
Joseph Bramlett is soaking in every moment of his U.S. Open experience. Just a couple of years ago, he wasn't sure this would ever happen again. After a decorated amateur career and 1 week after graduating from Stanford in 2010, he was playing at the U.S. Open at Pebble Beach. His golf future looked great. That is, until injury, specifically a debilitating back problem, threatened to sideline his career. He could barely walk, let alone play golf.
I feel like I was always pretty grateful for the opportunity I had, but when it's taken away from you, I mean, it affects you at a personal level, an emotional level. I mean, this is who I am, and my identity's kind of taken away when you go through something like that. So, to be back playing again is just so exciting.
To get back on the comeback trail, he had to learn an entirely new swing that took the pressure off his back, and then he had to claw his way back to the top of the golf mountain. After a successful year on the web.com tour, Joe took his shot, playing a qualifying tournament for the U.S. Open, and he earned his way back. Back at the U.S. Open at Pebble Beach, his favorite course, and best of all, he's playing pain-free.
You know, in a normal tournament, you're thinking about making birdie, and here you're just trying not to make worse than bogey. So there's going to be some moments that it's going to get really tough out there, and you're definitely going to start getting ahead of yourself. So patience is going to be the biggest thing for me this week.